Okay, hi YouTube. I don't know why I started off the video with that, but I don't know. I felt like it because it's snowing, and it's been a while. Alright, so today I'm going to show you guys. It may not work again because I've already tried it. It's an avatar cheat. Well, glitch. I don't know what to call it, but it's weird. Alright. I'm gonna put this down and get my remote. Alright. Sorry, the TV's so freaking small. I don't know how I'm gonna do this. It's gonna be hard, but see how I have blue here? Well, I'm gonna teach you guys how to do that. Alright, customize avatar. Alright, go to features. Alright, keep it on that. Now on the remote, you're gonna do this. Right here. You can then bobble his head around. Bobble your avatar's head around. I'm just gonna do it. And after you do it for at least a minute, see that? It's gonna spin around just completely like that. So I don't know why I just did that with the camera. So, and then you're gonna go on. It's gonna make a little sound. And pick your hair, and then you get these new colors. I think that is pretty cool. I don't know why, it's just really cool. They have, I don't know what to call the colors, but they have light colors, and I have 4 pages. So if this helped, subscribe. If you don't really care, I don't care, just subscribe. Bye. And stay tuned for more videos on the Xbox, like tutorials and gameplay, multiplayer.